El ala 15 centimeters long, then against the wall, which is 12 meters high. We should find the angle between the wall and the ladder. We should find the horizontal distance between ladder and the wall. So, this is our wall. This is my ladder here. Okay? So, that I will write down here. 15 centimeters. Uyu, urani kwa wake? Kwa tufuna angle umiria. Eh, hapa ni 90 degrees. Chocho? So what will happen here is the decision wage. Chimanyi shirika kwa njoti, you are given the hypotenuse. Once you are given here, adjusting. Therefore, the ratio which you're gonna use is what? So you can cosine your theta is equal to adjacent divided by hypotenuse. So I can get a cosine theta is equal to adjacent here 12 divided by hypotenuse here 15, eh? Which is equal to 3, I mean 0.75. 0.8. If you want to feel the wrong or wrong, feel the wrong or wrong, it's like 4 over 5. Therefore, 4 over 5, 4 over 1 over 4 is 0.8. I mean, if 5 over 1 over 4 is 8, it's like that. Therefore, I reckon that our theta is equal to cos inverse, that's 0.8. They would answer higher. To the nearest degrees, that's it? 37 degrees. You know, you're feeling it. You want that? Can I worry about you? In yourself, right? Hey, if I use my purpose in fuel, I'm gonna put a zero cosine. You know, I mean, sine. When I put a zero, for an angle, when I put it, 37, about 90, the one about higher. So that's the thing. Our answer of 37 9 meters. That's the horizontal distance between the base of the ladder and the wall. So, question here: move on to my inner hope and you shape your building in the money. So, jump right. Yes. Did you? And this, our line, O, M, Ava, Paligan Ava, Jack, A, G, Ava, 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 and 45, like that. So, check it again, friend, the soul. The only way I give you all the idea. Adjacent, eh? The opposite leg just said it's what? So you can tell the theta is equal to opposite over adjacent, eh? So I make her tiny. Tiny again? You have to find it. First, is equal to opposite in adjacent in total. Never on the first one. You can have M is equal to AD, tiny again. 45, yeah? So, M is equal to even who would end up in any use? You want it? Then do you need to guide yourself when you can give me one? One, one, one.